come out for a Brompton adventure again. I'm just leaving Waterford City here and I'm gonna cycle the Waterford Greenway. It's a 46 kilometer cycle and it's along a disused railway line, and it goes from Waterford City down to Dungarvan. It was opened in 2017. I really don't know too much about it. I know we're going to pass three viaducts, a tunnel, a 400 meter long tunnel, and on the way into Dungarvan, there's a couple of beaches. So I hope to pitch the tent, and I'm really looking forward to a night in the tent by the coast. I thought this cycle route was going to be mobbed at the weekend, but it's really quiet. There's the occasional cyclist or walker. I'm sure it gets busier in the summer months. You can hire bikes and do the cycle. Obviously, we just bring your own. It's really quiet. Hi. I'm warm again. I'm at 19 kilometers, so 20 odd kilometers to go to hopefully where I'm gonna camp for tonight. I just noticed over there to my right are the Cumara Mountains and Cumshingon Loch, where I camped a couple of weeks ago. I was very cold a little while ago. I had to put on my neck buff and my jacket, but I'm heating up again. Thank you. I'm taking a little detour off the Greenway and I'm going to take a left turn here and it's going to bring me down towards the coast and the beach where I'm going to look for somewhere to camp. I have an area in mind, so hopefully it'll work out. It's a really nice quiet beach here. Still one or two cars around, so it's going to be getting dark soon. So I'm just going to have a little stroll around and see if I can spot a place where I can pitch the tent. I'm used to pitching the tent up in mountains where there's never anyone around. Finished the Waterford Greenway and have arrived in Dungarvan. They're doing a bit of refurbishment on the road over there, so I think the final post has been missing. I've been cycling around looking for it. But anyway, this is Dungarvan. It's really nice to get to the end and a great little adventure.